Your trip to the mailbox on Saturdays may be coming to an end. Today, the Postmaster General announced plans for ending Saturday deliveries to homes and businesses. But it's 4029's Brett Raines reports. That's creating some fears of losing more jobs and what you need to know about more delays in getting your mail.
With the mail sorting center leaving Fort Smith and now plans to end Saturday deliveries, your mail could take longer to arrive.
You could very easily mail a letter Wednesday night, go drop it in the blue mailbox in front of Fort Smith, and mail it Wednesday night and not have it delivered until Monday.
Thomas Henry is the president of the American Post Workers Union in Fort Smith. He says the proposed changes could mean less jobs.
It's going to mean that they're going to be accessing carriers, and carriers can be accessed anywhere in the country. So if you're a carrier in Fort Smith and they drop off in August, like they're talking, they drop out Saturday delivery, you could be accessed to New York City.
The U.S. Postal Service says ending Saturday mail routes would save close to $2 billion a year, and that most Americans wouldn't mind the change.
I really don't like that idea. You know, I mean, it would just be 5 days a week. I depend on the mail on Saturdays, too.
I'll tell you the truth, though. When I go to the mailbox, most of it goes in a trash can anyway.
They have to do what they have to do to be able to stay profitable. So, I'm not really looking for my bills on Saturday anyway, so.
Well, it may not be a real big deal, but, that's my only day off. That's when I sit down and write out my bills and get them in the mail.
Brett Raines, 4029 News.
That's the only time I have to mail all my packages. The end of mail deliveries on Saturdays wouldn't start until August, and the post office would still deliver packages and mail to the post box offices.